Well, my earliest memories of camp meeting was when I was about 5 years old down in my home state of Mississippi, Choctaw County, Mississippi. There was a campground about 8 miles from our home called West Union Campgrounds, a Methodist campground. Well, I remember the facilities were quite primitive, nothing like you have today. I suppose then, in later years, I attended the Beulah Campground in New Brunswick, Canada, a western campground, a fantastic place right on the St. John River. And so I've had some wonderful experience in camp meetings during my 78 years. Left for me. Left.